Ambassador Hardeep Puri has raised the issue of terrorism at the UNSC meeting. He said that international community cannot afford selective approach in dealing with terror groups. He's further said that resort to the use of terrorism as an instrument of state policy, which is short-sighted. And that's the latest news coming in. India has raised Pakistan terror, LETJUD, at the UNSC meeting. In fact, here's a statement by the Ambassador H.S. Puri, permanent representative of India to the United Nations at the Security Council, who opened the debate on threats to international peace and security caused by terrorists and Terrorism Act. We have Geeta with us on the phone line. Geeta, can you elaborate the comment that has been made by Mr. Puri at the UNSC meet?
Well, he had made a statement at the UNSC debate on comprehensive approach to terrorism and very categorically, without mentioning Pakistan, spoke about the terrorist actors in the world, the biggest terrorist actors in the world, Al-Qaeda, Lashkar-e-Taiba, Jamaat-ul-Dawah, and he's named them, elements of Taliban and others that have troubled India for decades now. And it is the scourge of terrorism that is mostly state-sponsored in many ways in the region, also pointing out that if international terrorism, the kind of terrorism that India and the world has been witnessing, is not contained, then it is not just the region but the countries from where it emanates that is going to suffer the most. And in many ways, Hardeep Puri, the Indian representative, permanent representative of India at the UNSC, has spoken and said, without naming Pakistan, that the fight against terrorism has to be unrelenting and that the international community cannot really afford to have a selective approach in dealing with terrorist groups. In many portions of his statement, he has mentioned terrorism and how India suffered the terrorism, and very categorically has mentioned the groups Lashkar-e-Taiba, Al-Qaeda, Taliban, all emanating from Pakistan. This at a time when India has been facing the Lashkar-e-Taiba and many groups in the valley that have entered in the recent past, and India and the Indian forces have been trying very hard to neutralize them. And also the army forces and the Northern Commander, when speaking to Times Now, have spoken of how most of the Lashkar-e-Taiba terrorists in the valley were neutralized, and that's the reason why bits of infiltration attempts have only increased in the recent past, because of the neutralizing of most of the elements in the valley. Given the scenario, the recent scenario of how the Lashkar-e-Taiba and Jamaat-ul-Dawah elements have been troubling India, this comes as a significant statement on counterterrorism. When the statement on counterterrorism was made, that Hardeep Puri comes and talks about not just the scourge of terrorism, but very pointedly makes reference to groups that have been troubling us here in India from across the border.